Hey guys, in sports news I'm bringing you basketball coverage. Last Thursday, Keystone guys varsity team played Bradford. Here's a segment from that game.
I have to for school. For school.
Final score on the game was 73-37. Although we lost, we still have a few more games left in the season to make up that game. And guys soccer, great job at having that win. Another game closer to going to state. Now back to you.